Hello, I'm Faith Works, and I'm going to be doing a monologue by August Wilson's playwright, Jitty. Darnell, I don't understand. I try so hard. I'm doing everything I can to try and make this work. I'm working my little job down at the restaurant, going to school, trying to take care of Jesse, trying to take care of your needs, trying to keep the house together. I'm trying to make everything better. Now, I come home from work, I gotta go to the store. I go upstairs and I look in a drawer and the food money is gone. Now you explain that to me. There was $80 in that drawer that ain't there now. What you need it for? You tell me, what's more important than me and Jesse eating? You know I don't touch your grocery money. Whatever happens, we gotta eat. If I need clothes, I do without. My little personal stuff, I do without. If I don't have electricity, I do without. But I don't never touch grocery money. Cause I ain't gonna be that irresponsible to my child. Cause he depends on me. I ain't gonna be that irresponsible to my family. I ain't gonna be like that. Jesse is gonna have a chance at life. He ain't going to school hungry. Cause I spent the grocery money on nail polish or afro sheen. He ain't gonna be lying up in bed hungry and unable to sleep because his daddy took the grocery money to pay a debt. You know what you've been doing better than I, but whatever it is, it ain't enough. Look, it isn't all about the money, Darnell. I'm talking about the way you've been doing. You ain't never home no more. You be out half the night. I'll wake up and you ain't there. Thank you.